Fairy Tale of New York has been declared the best Christmas song in a vote on Twitter. Pointless presenter Richard Osman asked followers to vote for the best tune in a festive version of the World Cup of Everything. A total of 16 songs battled it out in a series of rounds to be crowned the best Christmas song. More than a million votes were cast and the Pogues' Fairy Tale of New York was eventually declared the winner. All the Crimbo classics were chosen to battle it out with the likes of Slade, Mariah Carey, Wizard and Band Aid all featuring. People were stumped as to who to vote for. Some of the big names fell early with Stop the Cavalry, Driving Home for Christmas and Stay Another Day being voted out. The semi-final saw Wham's Last Christmas beat Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas Is You, while the Pogues' Fairy Tale of New York won against Wizard's I Wish It Could Be Christmas Every Day. Both songs had fans in the grand final vote. In the end, the Pogues was declared the winner with 51% of the vote. A fundraising campaign was set up for those taking part, raised nearly £6,000 for Child's Eye Foundation, which helps orphans in Uganda. Find us on Instagram at BBC Newsbeat and follow us on Snapchat, search for BBC_Newsbeat.